Hello everyone, welcome to class 12 physics classes. Firstly, I want to introduce first part of class 12 physics. In first part, basically we will study electrostatics, magnetism and electromagnetic wave. Or you can say that the first book is divided into three parts: electrostatics, magnetism and electromagnetic wave. Now, electrostatics is made up of two parts: electra and statics. Electra means charge, statics means at rest. So electrostatics means charge at rest. Magnetism, charge moves with a constant velocity. In magnetism, charge moves with a constant velocity. In electromagnetic waves, charge accelerates. So this first part is basically study of charge. In electrostatics, charge at rest, magnetism, charge moves, electromagnetic waves, charge accelerates. So first book is the study of charge. Now, what is charge? Charge is a characteristic property of a matter due to which it produces and experiences electric and magnetic effect. It is a characteristic property. It is a characteristic property of a matter due to which it produces and experiences electric and magnetic effect. It is a characteristic property. Charge is a scalar quantity. It is a scalar quantity. Its unit is coulomb. Its value, charge of electron, equals to minus 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb. Now, how charge arises from? Charge arises from the excess or deficit of electron. Charge arises from the excess or deficit of electrons. Excess of electrons means negative charge. Deficit of electron means positive charge. Now suppose, for example, suppose this is a body and it has 8 positive charges and 8 negative charges. So number of positive charges in this body is equal to number of negative charges. It means this body is neutral body. If number of positive charges is greater than number of negative charges, number of positive charges is greater than number of negative charges. Here in this body, positive charges, 8 positive charges and 3 negative charges. So this body is positively charged body. Positively charged body. If number of negative charges is greater than number of positive charges, so this body will be negatively charged body. This is negatively charged body. Excess of electron, negative charge. Deficit of electron, positive charge. Excess of electron, number of negative charges is greater than number of positive charges. Therefore, in this body, electrons are more than positive charges. Therefore, this body is negatively charged body. And in this body, number of positive charges are greater than number of negative charges. In this body, electrons are lesser in number. Therefore, this is positively charged body. So, according to number of electrons, you can identify whether body is positively charged or negatively charged.